Ranos here, and welcome to an episode of Monster Hunter. Look at Namashu, sleeping little Foxy. Anyway, today we're going to be going after a high rank Rathian. You know, to get his armor, get his gun, all that kind of stuff, and one scale away. Yeah, I've already taken the bugger down a few times. And also, I kind of cheated for the armor. Yeah, it's sort of mod that unlocks layered armor based on what you've crafted. So you've got to craft the armor and then you get the layered armor version of it. I have removed the mod since unlocking the Tibikadachi. So, you know, you got the armor that I want. So, how about we begin the quest? There she is. Give me a second. And... I don't know how I did it do. Now then, I'm going to take this bugger down. I'm going to stick with the Kizu gun at the moment. It's the only high rank weapon I've got in my two thunders. I haven't fought a high rank Zinni yet. Not available until next Hunter rank, I think. Whee! Oh my. Ouchie. You damn little bugger. And a reload. And a plop. And a plop. And a plop. Boom. There we go. I can also upgrade this gun one more time before I can upgrade this Zenicro weapon. Yeah, a brute thrower from the previous episode. Yeah, unlocking, well, taking that down unlocks the next stage of the Kizu gun. I do need more pearl hides. Ugh, so annoying. Oh, I've also been getting my hands on a lot of gems. Decorations. We have like poison resistance, fire resistance, and all that kind of stuff. So at the moment I've got 3 fire resistance jewels for the highest fire resistance. And I've also got up to Thunder Attack 5. I'm able to start turning thunders now. I recently got a Thunder Attack Jewel, but Talisman has a slot, so that I can have level 2 levels on it by itself. And thus, the only time or reason I'll be getting another Thunder Talismans, or replacing it anyway, is when I can get a level 3 on the Talisman. Either by a second slot, or by simply having 2 levels on it by default. Where is it? I wish I can hear that. There's a plane going overhead. You know, one of the ones that have the propeller blades? Oh, what didn't you? Oh, Namakiry. And go! Need to follow the Rathian. All the way down here. Don't think you can get away from really that easily, Rathian. And jump. And back. And punk. I need to get Rathian's spike plush from this bugger. I need 3 of them for the full armor set. Belting arms at the moment. And stage 2 elemental resistances. First one was the... whatever that bird thing was. You know, the one with the umbrella crest or something? And bunk. Maybe that was the first stage, and Rathian is the next is stronger. Then after that, I'll be Rathalos. Still get Zinnegar armor 2 for Thunder. Oh yeah, I also get Bubble Foxy for water. For ice, I think it will probably be the Yeti thing. Oh, Barrier. No Barrier. Is it? You know the Sabertooth. No, okay. Where is he? And punk. And I put this down here. And that down there. And this one down right here. And reload. Boom. Now then, gotcha. Yeah, because Keyser Gun doesn't have any slash bullets to take, but I can't use slash bullets. So I'm unable to chop the bugger's tail off. Do you mind? You damn little bugger. I need heal. Am I? Oh, let's heal up. Yeah. There we go. There we go. Now, also, I've removed some other mods that changed armors. Yeah, for reasons. So I'm too fond of them. Nah, not as much. I don't like them as much as I like the Shapely Armor series. Probably the best one. I'm just hoping he eventually does the Tobi Kodachi. I want him next. Yeah, there we go. And this bugger does take quite a few shots. Now I just got the head and back to break. And then I broke all the parts. Yep, just head back to go. She's gonna leave. Or not. She's gonna leave then. And there she goes. We should do that. Now, well, let's go up and get this honey. And chase her down. Also, restore stamina. And jump. And back. Come back. Ow. Wrong one. And a funk. Reload. Let's put these down. Ow. Now, the only thing left is his tail, but I can't get that off with this gun. But I just want to jump out of the way, that one. If not. And bump. Now, where are you going, Rathian? Come on, mate. Just come back over here. Yeah, let's put this one down. And further back is the more I shoot. There we go. And one more shot. Oh my. And that was close. And there she comes. Hmm. Maybe I should have stayed near the explosives. Oh, that bugger's back. The ones going on to the next stage of the Kizu gun. I wonder if it'll drop more for me to collect. As they turn the bugger around to whack into the damn thing. No bugger. Missed. Okay. Now it's gonna run away. What a pain in the ass. Me. Mm-hmm. reload. Reload again. And hop onto Namakiry. Heal them both up. And then head off back after the Razzie. And go back. Where is he? And I'll grab you. Don't need any more of those, to be honest. I use that full attack with this gun. Reload. Okay. Put you down. And put you down. Ow. You're still my stamina a bit now. Noisy. Okay. So, how about you come over here? And... Reload. Kaboom. Okay. And a funk. I've only got level 2 poison resistance, so I've got to make sure I avoid that attack. Or, you know, I'll get poisoned. And just the thunder attack. Well, the talisman to have level 3 on thunder attack. And yeah, I can throw up another slot. And avoid that. And down she goes. And launching those out of face. Oh my! Oh! Funk! And another shot to do it! Yeah! Reload! Come on, let me capture you. Should be close by now. And up she goes. Bon bugger. A jump and a whack. Yeah. She's angry. No, yep, she's really angry. And over this way. Pelleting her in the face. Go. Okay. And boom. That's close. And let's pop that there. Pop that there. And that one there. Let me get down, you bugger. I'm trying to whack all from all the way up there, from all the way down here. Neat. That's one reason why I like Ranos. To do that. Let's see. After elementals, Ranos are probably my second favorite. Because of how useful they can be. Oh my. Oh, wrong spot. Oh, she's ready for capture. Let's put it down while she's a bit on the tired side. And boom, done. That is Rathian captured. It took us a little over 15 minutes. Not too bad, really. Could have been better. I think we did good enough. So right, I'm going to end this one here. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.